All we heard all through the election was Russia, Russia, Russia. Whenever it came to anything.